Sound Studios A and B. Back when a sample was a sip or a taste, a lot of great music came out of these rooms. Records by Frank Sinatra and Nat King Cole. Today these studios will host history once more, when Burt Bacharach, one of the greatest songwriter-arrangers of modern music, teams with Ronald Isley of the legendary Isley Brothers.
The great thing about this, Ronnie, is we are doing a date like nobody does dates like this anymore. Put the whole orchestra in a studio and shoot video and everything going on at the same time. Gonna walk out here where everybody's played together and interacted. And I'm a big believer in that. See, drums reacting to the strings, strings reacting to Ronnie singing. Ronnie's not doing overdubs, maybe punching a little vocal tomorrow, but he's singing and getting moved by what he's hearing.
Ronald Isley, a.k.a. Legend, also known as Mr. Biggs. Turns out the man who gave the Beatles their mojo when they recorded the Isley Brothers' Twist and Shout, the man who discovered Jimi Hendrix, the man whose songs have influenced generations of R&B and hip-hop artists, has wanted nothing more than to record Bacharach songs in front of a live orchestra. It's been Isley's dream for decades, and today he's come to collect that dream. The Isley Bacharach Project is the brainchild of Dreamworks Records executive John McClane, who saw the teaming of these two musical icons as a match made in heaven.
You know, I had lunch with him. One of the famous lunches that I've had with Lenny and Michael over the years. Always talking about doing some kind of project since the days they were at Warner Brothers. And McClane was there and walked in to the restaurant. McClane didn't even let me say, hello, how are you? He said, here's the deal. Say yes. Then I said, can I say, how are you? Hello? Can I order something to eat?
What's it all about, Alfie? Is it just for the moment we live? What's it all about when you sought it out, Alfie? Are we meant to take more? Then we give, are we meant to be kind? And if only fools are proud, happy, then I guess it is wise to be cruel. And if life belongs only to the strong, Alfie, what will you lean on an old golden rule? As sure as I believe, there's a heaven above. I much more. Something even non-believers can believe in.
You know, I've always had probably more love.